Chapter 7. The sons of Issachar, Tola, Pua, Jashub, and Shimron, four in all. The sons of Tola, Uzzi, Raphaiah, Jeriel, Jamai, Ibsam, and Samuel, heads of their families. During the reign of David, the descendants of Tola listed as fighting men in their genealogy numbered 22,600. The son of Uzzi, Izrahiah. The sons of Izrahiah, Michael, Obadiah, Joel, and Ishiah. All five of them were chiefs. According to their family genealogy, they had 36,000 men ready for battle, for they had many wives and children. The relatives who were fighting men belonging to all the clans of Issachar, as listed in their genealogy, were 87,000 in all. Three sons of Benjamin, Bela, Beker, and Jediel. The sons of Bela, Ezbon, Uzzi, Uzziel, Jeremoth, and Iri, heads of families, five in all. Their genealogical record listed 22,034 fighting men. The sons of Beker, Zemira, Joash, Eliezer, Elioenai, Amri, Jeremoth, Abijah, Anathoth, and Alameth. All these were the sons of Beker. Their genealogical record listed the heads of families and 20,200 fighting men. The son of Jediel, Bilhan. The sons of Bilhan, Jeish, Benjamin, Ehud, Canaanah, Zethan, Tarshish, and Ahishahar. All these sons of Jediel were heads of families. There were 17,200 fighting men ready to go out to war. The Shuppites and Huppites were the descendants of Ir, and the Hushites the descendants of Aher. The sons of Naphtali, Jaziel, Bunai, Jezer, and Shillem, the descendants of Bilhah. The descendants of Manasseh, Asriel, was his descendant through his Aramean concubine. She gave birth to Machir, the father of Gilead. Machir took a wife from among the Huppites and Shuppites. His sister's name was Maacah. Another descendant was named Zelophehad, who had only daughters. Machir's wife Maacah gave birth to a son and named him Pirish. His brother was named Shirish, and his sons were Ulam and Rakim. The son of Ulam, Bedan. These were the sons of Gilead, son of Machir, the son of Manasseh. His sister, Hamalaketh, gave birth to Ishhad, Abiezer, and Mala. The sons of Shemaida were Ahian, Shechem, Likhi, and Anayim. The descendants of Ephraim, Shuthalah, Berid, his son, Tahath, his son, Eliada, his son, Tahath, his son, Zabad, his son, and Shuthalah, his son. Ezer and Iliad were killed by the native-born men of Gath when they went down to seize their livestock. Their father Ephraim mourned for them many days, and his relatives came to comfort him. Then he lay with his wife again, and she became pregnant and gave birth to a son. He named him Beriah, because there had been misfortune in his family. His daughter was Sheerah, who built Lower and Upper Beth Horon, as well as Uzzen Sheerah. Repha was his son, Reshef his son, Tela his son, Tahan his son, Ladan his son, Amihud his son, Elishama his son, Nun his son, and Joshua his son. Their lands and settlements included Bethel and its surrounding villages, Naaran to the east, Gezer and its villages to the west, and Shechem and its villages all the way to Aya and its villages. Along the borders of Manasseh were Beth Shan, Taanach, Megiddo, and Dor, together with their villages. The descendants of Joseph, son of Israel, lived in these towns. The sons of Asher, Imnah, Ishva, Ishvi, and Beriah. Their sister was Sirah. The sons of Beriah, Heber and Malkiel, who was the father of Birzeath. Heber was the father of Japhlet, Shomer, and Hotham, and of their sister, Shua. The sons of Japhlet, Pasach, Bimhal, and Ashvath. These were Japhlet's sons. The sons of Shomer, Ahai, Roga, Hubba, and Aram. the sons of his brother Helam, Zopha, Imnah, Shelish, and Amal. The sons of Zopha, Suah, Honifer, Shuel, Beri, Imrah, Bezer, Hod, Shammah, Shilsha, Ithran, and Beera. The sons of Jether, Jephunneh, Pispah, and Era. The sons of Ullah, Era, Haniel, and Raziah. All these were descendants of Asher, heads of families, choice men, brave warriors, and outstanding leaders. The number of men ready for battle, as listed in their genealogy, was 26,000.